people got so carried away with privatizing everything. Look how well that works with our fucking healthcare system, right? Well, now, they're privatizing prisons. Are there any privately owned prisons run for profit in Ireland? Well, anybody who proposes that one, even if that jackass from Ryanair finally becomes Prime Minister or whatever, stop that with any kind of non-violent blockades and protests you can, because once one private prison goes up, then another one, then another one, then another one. And how do you make money running a prison? Don't let it happen here, okay? This song is called Three Strikes.